you know, 5 or 6 films that have made money in the past, broken even and made money, and gotten critical acclaim. And then the film that they're putting forward generally has to be something that's like, it's like not necessarily a very tape, but where it's where you're sort of following the action to see what happens. Like those kind of projects are almost impossible to find, unless you're in the community lab. Yeah. And most films that are done, most documentaries, and like 99% of people who finish a documentary are in the community lab. So I wouldn't be surprised if, I mean, it's just, that's it.
Oh,
I mean, it's a very strong bias towards